Did the trick. Were these gifts for the ancient rulers of Yamatai? Or was there some kind of battle here?
Thank you.
All right, this is it. These figures, warriors, they're in Himiko's tomb. They protected her. And is this you? Were you some kind of general? You committed seppuku. Why?
So, sitting here yapping away. Didn't realize that my microphone was actually bent up, so if you didn't hear anything, I'm sorry.
It's still sharp.
I have failed, my queen. The ritual was corrupted. The priestess knew only death could save her and took her own life. Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body. Her rage became the storms and will not stop while her soul is tied to this earth. My storm guard are sworn to protect her. They must continue, but I cannot.
The soul is trapped in a decaying body. That's what's causing storms. We need to destroy the body in the ritual chamber. How the hell am I going to convince the others?
She's in the old tomb.
Shit! I've got to get out of here.
Thank you.
It means I'm gonna have to backtrack, I think. I don't think I can get back to that tunnel without going to the camp.
Seriously, I thought that was it for me.
There's no sign of him.
What happened?
During the attack, Whitman took Sam and they disappeared.
He's taken her back to Matthias.
We should have listened.
Fuck.
I should have listened.
So what's her next move?
The boat's fixed now. We should get help.
I bet they thought that too.
Look, you were right about Whitman,
but... You've seen the storms. They target any craft that comes near. There were scientists here during World War II, and they believed the storms were controlled by something in a ritual chamber near the monastery. Look, I don't have all the answers, but Sam being taken, I know it's linked. And if we try to leave here without understanding why, then we'll all die. Just like the pilots. Just like Roth.
Look. Whatever's happening here, Lara deserves a shot.
We can't go back to their stronghold. It'd be suicide.
They won't take her there. They'll take her to the ritual chamber. We can use this inlet to get closer. Look, I know you want to get home to your daughter. Believe me, I do, but the fight's not over yet. I'm not asking you to believe, Reyes. I'm asking you to trust.
Okay. Let's get this thing in the water.
All right, so we gotta backtrack. skills. Let's see what I can upgrade. Research base. I think I used all my explosive arrows back here. Back at the camp. So, hindsight's 20/20. Maybe I should not have used all those explosive arrows. Alright, so I've got one relic, two GPS caches, and three sun killers left to get. Thank you. relic and GPS cache over there.
Inside.
All right, so we still got a relic.
Thank you.
she's a badass with that bow. I still gotta find stuff. There's a relic somewhere. Not in there. Right there. I think that's it. How do I get in there? With my rifle. I don't have a grenade. Shit. Tell me I'm gonna have to go backtrack somewhere and try and find a grenade. Find a grenade somewhere. How inconvenient. Wait, I still... I should have grenades. With that rifle, because I hadn't already used any. Grenade button? Wait a minute. No, I don't have any grenades. Damn it. So, I'm gonna have to backtrack somewhere where I think there are some grenades. I know there were a lot of grenades around there. We'll take a look. Maybe this one. This sucks. Shanty Town. All right, from my understanding, you come back to Shanty Town, and there's a couple of guys that'll respawn and kill them with a rifle. And Do you have a chance of looting some grenades?
Need some help!
Got some for that. Extra grenades on these guys, and we can get back to doing what we were doing. Alright, I picked up some grenades. Get back to that camp. Alright, well, PlayStation's saying that's it for this episode, so I'm going to get back to camp. Then we'll pick it up next episode to finish off getting the collectibles. And, I forget the name of it. But anyway, we will. Get down here and get this because I'm distracted. But anyway, be safe out there. Be good to each other. Take care of each other. And I'll catch you next video.